the mixed tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing the Judgment Day, the team of Dominic Mysterio and Rhea Ripley.
Well, this is a mixed tag team match tonight. Dom and Rhea against Santos Escobar and Zelina Vega. This is how it came about last week. Six-man tag. Legado del Fantasma taking on Judgment Day.
It was all going so well until the power of Rhea Ripley came to the fore. You went 10-pin bowling with Zelina Vega, and then a cheap shot blindside attack on Rey Mysterio led to Rey entering the ring, distracting the referee. Do that around the Judgment Day, there's only one result, and it led to the biggest singles victory of Dominic Mysterio's career, much to the chagrin of his father Rey.
And Dominic winning that six-man tag team matchup last week here on Friday Night SmackDown, teaming with Damian Priest and Finn Balor. Tonight he teams with, let's just say it, his girlfriend, Rhea Ripley, who's completely brainwashed this young man, completely turned him against his family, his father.
Whoa. She has helped turn Dominic Mysterio into as big a star as we have here in WWE.
Well, some would say she's turned him into a loser. Let's just be honest.
He won last week. How's that being a loser?
I don't mean loser in the ring.
Dating,
I mean a loser in life, Wade.
He's dating a girl who is going to main event WrestleMania. I say he's winning.
And their opponent, representing Legado del Fantasma, the team of Zelina Vega and Santos Escobar.
And tonight, Friday night, SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. This has developed into quite the rivalry. Of course, Santos Escobar and the respect that he has for the legendary, soon-to-be Hall of Famer, Rey Mysterio. And, of course, Rey gifting Santos Escobar one of his legendary luchador masks a number of weeks ago, one that Dominic would take from Escobar and rip up. Oh, and there's a drop kick as Dominic tries to take advantage of the distraction. Again, the audacity of this kid to walk out here last week and interrupt his father's huge announcement that he was being inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame this year.
A lot of anger in Dominic Mysterio, and if you believe his side of the story, understandably so.
Well, he doubled down on this whole dad, his dad should be in the Deadbeat Dad Hall of Fame. Now, Rhea is in the ring now, which means in mixed tag rules, Zelina Vega will come into the ring. Does not need to make the tag, but does. Now we have Zelina and Rhea legal. Rhea, of course, with a date with Charlotte Flair in 2 weeks for the SmackDown Women's Championship. At WrestleMania, can ill afford a loss here tonight to stop her momentum.
Nice one, Zelina Vega.
Oh, and Santos taking out Dominic.
Just fantastic teamwork from
Zelina,
the queen and emperor of Lucha Libre.
Now on the second rope, measuring her opponent with a moonsault. Zelina and Santos are rolling. Can they keep it up here on Friday Night SmackDown? Dominic and Rhea from Judgment Day against Zelina Vega and Santos Escobar of Legado del Fantasma mixed tag team match here tonight. Dominic had been dominating, but he's whipped into the corner now by Escobar. And I heard some people in the locker room today saying that Dominic looked like he was an extra from Orange is the New Black. Next time, Dom. And Dominic now going to launch himself up over the top rope. Cover now on Escobar. Hook with a leg. And a kick out. Of course, shades of the late, great Eddie Guerrero, who was so influential in Dominic's life and, of course, his father Ray's life.
Who Dominic would have preferred to have been his own father.
That was the comment from Dominic last week. He continues to mock him. Dominic went across the ring. Oh, what a drop kick! Did you hear that? Right in the face!
Textbook perfection, as expected, from Santos Escobar.
Look for the backbreaker, and now Santos paying homage to Eddie. Cover on Dom. Hook of the leg. Rhea Ripley going to break things up. You know, we mentioned Rhea with her WrestleMania match against Charlotte Flair. There's the double team. Cover by Dominic. Hook of the leg. Zelina Vega will break things up. How about Finn Balor? of Judgment Day. Going to face Edge inside Hell in a Cell at WrestleMania.
The ultimate opportunist Edge gets his opportunity to end Finn Balor once and for all.
Dominic screaming at Zelina.
Zelina desperate to get into this matchup. Turn the tide, perhaps.
Oh, what a collision. Middle of the ring could be a turning point in this match.
Zelina Vega was out in Japan recently with a bunch of global stars presenting the Crunchyroll Anime Awards as we take another look.
Boom!
What could be the opportunity for Vega to get into this matchup?
Dominic's into the corner, tag made to Rhea, and here comes Zelina Vega. Rhea Ripley, who claims that she lives rent-free in Charlotte Flair's head. In 2 weeks, we'll find out at WrestleMania if that's true. But Zelina Vega looking to pull off a big win over Rhea here tonight. Oh, great move. Standing Rhea up. What a DDT.
Stacking the spine of Rhea Ripley. This could be a shocker.
And Dominic breaking it up.
Almost a massive victory for Vega there.
And Santos with a glancing knee just caught Dominic, drives him to the corner.
Referee losing all control.
Oh, man,
it's a matchup.
Landing hard on the back of her neck off the apron. Santos Escobar now up to the top rope. Rhea Ripley going to meet him there. This is not going to be good! Vega back into the ring. Going for a cross body. Oh, knee right to the face. Rhea's in trouble.
Rhea Ripley right for the pickings, and doesn't Zelina Vega know it?
And Vega, Hurricane Rana to Dominic. Rhea, though, from behind, taking advantage. Riptide!
One, two, three. Here are your winners, the team of Dominic Mysterio and Rhea Ripley!
Zelina looked great tonight, but in the end, got involved with Dominic, and Rhea took advantage.
And this is how it all broke down. The power of Rhea Ripley coming to the fore, turning the tide in this matchup. And the momentary distraction of Zelina Vega was all it took for Rhea Ripley to hit Riptide and get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, great. You got a mic.
Jefe. You know, I just wanted to come out here and say your WWE Hall of Famer is nothing but a disrespectful deadbeat of a father. He was never there for me. All the sleepless nights. And like I said, at the end of the day, he's...
Well, there is the soon-to-be Hall of Famer, Rey Mysterio, Dominic's dad.